Hello guys, welcome back to Soft Asia Tech. In this video, I will show you how you can add social media icons in your WordPress post or blog using WP Bakery Page Builder. To add it, first you need to log in to the dashboard. Now once you successfully logged into your site, hover over plugins and click on add new. Search Mega Addons. Install Mega Addons for WP Bakery Page Builder. And then activate the plugin. Now once you activate the plugin, go back to dashboard. Before moving further, please like, share and subscribe our channel for more informative tutorials. Now go to post, select post in which you want to add social media icons and click on edit with WP Bakery Page Builder. Now click on backend editor. Scroll down to the end of post, remove this section and click on this plus button. Now you can see Mega Addons section. Click on it. Here you can see social icons. Select this one. Here you can change social icon position. I will select enter and save changes. Now click on plus icon, add icon. Here change social effect. I will select glow. Here you can change margin and width, height. Now go to font icon, select icon, search for icon, now change, you can change font size. Also you can change border radius or leave it. Here you can change icon color and background color. Now go back to general, add URL. And click on set link and save changes. Now preview the post. Scroll down, here you can see a social media link was added with icon. Now we will add some more icons. For this, go back to editor, duplicate this section 3 times, edit second, go to font icon, change font icon, select icon, go back to general and change link. Click on set link, save changes, edit last one, change link, click on set link, go to font icon, change icon, select icon and save changes. Now duplicate it once more, edit, go to font icon, change font to, select icon, go back to general and change URL. Now click on set link and save changes. Now preview the post. Scroll down. Here you can see the social media icon was added. Now we will add hover effect. For this, go back to editor, edit the icon, go to color and change hover icon color to black. Save changes. Add same setting for all icons. Now preview again. Scroll down. Now hover over icons. You can see hover color was changed. That's how you can add social media icons in your blog using WP Bakery Page Builder and Mega Addons for WP Bakery plugin. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.